Guys, welcome to the short videos. You're learning math with Mazhar here. We are solving SAT or SAT practice test questions. So we've got a question based upon the algebraic fractions now, which is given in the form of expression. What do we need to do over here is for all non-zero values of x, what would be that one? So means in the numerator, find out a term which is common. So I can take it as 3x square. It would give me 4x raised to 4 because 4 plus 2 will give me 6. Minus 3 times 3 is 9, x square is already taken as common. So this goes out, ultimately you are going to get the answer as 4x raised to 4 minus 3, which is your option E. Moving on to next question, they said find the matrix product is undefined. So remember, the product is defined for a given set of matrix when the column of the first and the row of the second should match, then only the matrix is possible. If it is different, it is not possible. So we'll see here, there is 2 rows 2 column and 2 rows 2 column, this is possible. X and Y, 2 2 and 2 3, it's also possible. Y and Z, if you take, you have 2 into 3 and this is 3 over 2, this is also possible. Only thing is X and Z, if you take, this is 2 rows 2 column, so columns are 2 and the first is 3. So it means X and Z is not possible, that is option K. When I'll move on to next case, we've got a question based upon circle geometry. A circle 2 chords and some lengths in centimeters are shown in the figure. What is not drawn to scale? What the value of x given? The two chords intersect. Whenever the two chords intersect, the note is given that the product of the length is equal to the length of the segments of the other. So it means twice of x should be equal to 7 times 5. So x equals to 7 times 5 over 2, which is nothing but 35 over 2 will give me 17.5, and option D is the answer.